Barry McGuire, James Burton, all the other musicians, I kept interviewing people because I didn't want to not have their voice somewhere for historical reasons.